आई थिंक इफ आई डिडंट एग्री विद वॉट फंडामेंटली शशि वॉज थिंग आई वुड नॉट बी इंगेजिंग विद हिम और लाइक हिम एज मच एज आई डू. एंड आई थिंक ओनली स्मॉल माइंडेड पीपल और ओनली शैलो पीपल गो अलॉट बाय यू नो वर्ड्स एंड एक्सेंट्स एंड थिंग लाइक दैट. Somebody, if someone makes sense, this just makes sense. And I think that's what we agree on. Shashi's, of course, belongs to the Congress, so he has to, he's largely, he has to fit into the party line as well as his own thing. But I, honestly, I relate to Shashi the author more than Shashi the politician. And there is no doubt that he works damn hard. In fact, that is one of my questions to him, that how, despite being a pretty active politician, he's not like a passive politician, like some movie star who became a politician and then just chills out. He's a pretty active in politician, very much engaged in the community. How does he manage to write despite doing that?
And 21 books,
And
so
books
that's
after books, yeah. Like, I mean,
exactly.
seriously, the output is prolific, man.